Well, I already had my associates in auto body technology. I worked in the automotive trade as a result for 15 years. I was diagnosed with adrenal insufficiency, so I had to stop what I was doing. I was showing cars professionally and building all kinds of custom hot rods, and I just couldn't do it anymore. And at that point, finally having a diagnosis, I knew that I had to do something else that essentially brought me back here to pursue my bachelor's, and I chose American Studies as a result of that. The American Studies degree plan is really centered in Tulsa, and because I live only, you know, 20, 30 minutes away, it just worked out better for me that way. Without OSU Tulsa, I wouldn't have been able to do what I'm doing now. I want to write, but I also want to work with museums because I believe that it is imperative that we preserve the artifacts of today and yesterday in order to be able to have this well-rounded view of who we are and what is important to us. The professors understand that adults are pursuing a higher education because of its location and the ease of being able to take night classes and things of that nature. But everybody from my academic advisor to the professors, they are all very astute at what they do and understand that this is real college. And getting a degree from an established school like that, I think, has a lot of weight over somebody who's attending a school and you're not even really interacting with real professors. It's a lot of online courses. And the little things are what are important. You remember the friendships that you make, and you remember something that someone will say in class that will provide insight to an issue that maybe you hadn't thought about. And you carry that with you from now on. And so just those small interactions beyond just pursuing a piece of paper are what make for a well-rounded person and a well-rounded experience. Just make a phone call to the student advisor. They're going to help you find out what your interests are and what maybe degree plans that would work for you here, because there is something at OSU Tulsa for everyone. So just contact the advisor. All of the advisors that I've ever interacted with are very pleasant, and they have you in mind to get you to that next level. You can get there from here